Rose, Melissa, and Wiggy.
The new Hot 96.9.
Emily.
Hi.
Hey, Emily, what's up?
I've been seeing this guy, John, for a few weeks now.
Okay.
And basically, everything's been amazing, and all of a sudden, he just stopped responding to me. So I don't know what's going on, but it also kind of sucks because I've been sleeping over there a lot, and I have a lot of my stuff there, and I don't know what to do.
Crap, you gotta get your stuff back.
Yeah, so he's not hitting you back at all.
No, like nothing. No texts, no calls. I mean, and we were going good for like 3-4 weeks.
I mean, so like you just need to get him back. I mean, it would be nice to maybe see him again, but more importantly, you want to get your crap back.
Yeah, but I mean, I really liked him too. I mean, I thought he liked me.
Was there anything, Emily, that like popped off, like a crazy argument or something like that? You know, if you got stuff over there, you know, obviously you're spending the night. Did anything crazy pop off?
I mean, the only thing that I can honestly think of is we were out to eat the other night and we ran into like an ex-boyfriend of mine. Okay. But like, it was not a big deal. You know what I mean? Like, I'm cool with him. It's like, he has a new girlfriend, like no big deal. But like,
okay.
Other than that, I have no idea.
I don't even have a guess.
We're here to find out.
Yeah, you know, we'll give him a call next. We'll see if we can at least get your stuff back, like I said.
Okay, all right, thank you.
Second date update on the 10th. We'll call John next. You got it, man. What up?
Hey, thank you. That's kind of
clutch.
My birthday was yesterday, too.
Oh, there you go. Happy birthday, sir.
Thank you.
You got a belated gift of $500, and you could be the person now in that bank vault going for the $96,000 dash for cash.
Oh, yeah, I'm going for that. You already know.
All right, cool, man. All you did was sign up at 96K on 969. Everyone else, all you have to do is do that, too. Just like Danny, you could win the money and be in it for the big money. Courtesy of what station, Danny?
96.9. Now back to the second date update on the 10 with Amira, Pebbles, Melissa, and Wiggy.
The new Hot 96.9.
Okay, so we just talked to Emily, and this is kind of weird. She's been hanging out with this guy, John, for a couple of weeks. They've been hanging. She said they were having a good time.
Mm-hmm.
She's been staying over his place, but now he's not getting back to her. He kind of cut her off. And the weird thing is she has, like, a bunch of her stuff at his house. So it's like she can't just be like, all right, whatever, he's gone.
Right.
She needs to get her crap back. And you said the weird, if anything weird that happened was that the time you ran into your ex-boyfriend, but it wasn't that bad because he had a girlfriend too, right?
Yeah. So it's no big deal.
All right. Well, we'll call John right now. Stay quiet.
Hello?
Hi. Is this John?
Yeah.
John, it's Romero, Pebbles, Melissa, and Wiggy. It's the Get Up Crew from Hot 96.9. Can we ask you something really quick?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, so we got a call from Emily, who you went out with a couple of times.
Yeah.
She has a couple of things over your place that she needs to pick up, but you're not giving her a call back or replying to her texts.
I've been meaning to get this stuff back to her somehow. I gotta work it out. I'll ship it to her, son.
Why are you not trying to see her?
It's just one of them things, that's all. Something big, you know, it's just
one of them things.
If it's one, I mean, it can't just be one of those things, because like Emily told us that she had been staying over there for a few weeks, so it's got to be more than just one of them things. Ain't like it was a one night stand or a couple occasions.
It's like, that's why I don't want to put out there like that, kind of, you know, like it's not gonna work. It's just not gonna work. You know what I'm saying? Like it's not working.
Yeah. Okay. Well, just
we need something better than that.
Tell us what it is so we can pass on the message to her. At least she just needs a little bit of closure.
She sucks too much dick.
Now, when you clean that up,
I'm gonna clean that up, man. You can't never do that too much. What are you talking about?
I know. That's what you would think, right? Like, oh, that's amazing. It's a bit much. You know what I mean?
But
like,
just on you, right?
Yeah, I was gonna ask that too.
Yeah.
And that's a bad thing for you?
Right. How is that bad?
What do you mean, how's that bad? It's literally draining. What are you talking about?
He's like, I
walk around. I gotta go to work. I can't go to work. I can't perform at work if I'm worn out, if I'm tired. It was like 4 or 5 times that day. Like by the end, and then we go to sleep. Then you want to fool around again. It's like, yo, there's nothing there. Like I was actually like, yo, can we talk? You know what I'm saying?
Oh my God.
I'm like, yo, I'm good. I feel like my balls, they're like razors right now. I feel like my balls are razors.
Okay, John, listen. Emily's on the phone right now. Emily.
Yeah. This is the most ridiculous thing.
This is the first, Emily.
Like, what the f*** is wrong with you? I've never met a guy who doesn't want that.
Emily, I'm on your side. I don't understand what the hell John's problem is.
He's obviously gay.
Oh, God.
Well, that wouldn't make sense because gay men do that too. Wait, I'm confused.
I mean, I've never heard a guy complain about it ever in my life. So for him to come out and not talk to me because he's getting his dick sucked too much, I mean, he's not gay.
No. You know what it is? I'm really, half the time now when I think about it, you know, I can't get out of my head. We was out and she bumped into like one of her old, you know, one of her old dudes, and then, you know, like, he was cool, but he was looking at me, like, with this smile on his face, but he was also, like kind of, like, relieved. You know? He was like, you know what I mean?
Is it the fact that, in your mind, she does it so much that she's had to do it a lot, or is she just draining you because she just wants to do it to you all the time?
Honestly, it's like a little bit of both, man. Okay. I like it, but I don't want to change my diet and exercise plan just to keep on.
You know,
listen, Emily, well, first of all, John, do you want to, would you like to continue going on dates with Emily and seeing where this goes, or are you just saying no to this? You just want the relationship to end?
No, that's why I haven't called, and you know, like, I'm just, it's done.
Okay, well, send her stuff back, or can she come by and get it?
She can come by and get it. I don't even know if I want to be there. She might try to hit it, like, one last time. I don't even know.
Okay. Oh,
I'll just send it to her.
The second date update on the 10th. Crew at hot969boston.com. Yeah.